1 million people have signed a petition calling for the Met Police to be held criminally accountable after the shooting of two dogs in East London. Officers were called to Poplar on the 7th of May after reports of a dog attacking a woman. The owner of the dogs was tasered and the animals were shot. The Met Police referred themselves to the watchdog, who are investigating.